CO2 Innovation offers a breath of fresh air from the construction industry by providing comprehensive solutions for the buildings of tomorrow. From architectural and structural design to building completion and final certificates, our extensive knowledge and services cover all aspects of environmental living, including renewable energy technologies. CO2 Innovation works in conjunction with Amvic Wall Systems to create highly cost-effective and truly sustainable buildings. Our aim is continually to surpass government guidelines as we build towards the future. CO2 Innovation, reducing your carbon footprint. Amvic Insulating Concrete Formwork, or ICF, buildings have a longer lifespan than traditional construction. Combined with the low levels of energy required to run this type of structure, it provides one of the most sustainable modern methods of construction available today. Expanded polystyrene forms, held together by high-strength recycled plastic ties, are used to construct the building shell. EPS is a natural byproduct of the oil refining process, and when used as insulation, will offset its own CO2 footprint many times over during the building's lifetime by reducing heating requirements. The forms act as permanent shuttering and protect the concrete core from extremes of temperature. As it is poured in situ, the concrete has few joints, thus providing a very airtight form of construction, preventing air leakage, a key requirement of low or passive energy design. Precast concrete floor slabs assist the speed of construction by being craned into position and provide superior lateral and perpendicular strength, as well as offering outstanding sound insulation. From ground level upwards, narrower forms are used to continue up to roof level. The simplicity of construction offers the architect extensive flexibility in design, with openings being easily created by simply building and cutting the EPS forms to suit. Treated timber is used to close the opening sides and doubles up as a suitable fixing point for windows and doors. Amvic is the strongest ICF system on the market today, allowing for faster build times whilst at the same time giving outstanding levels of thermal and acoustic insulation. All timber used in construction is from managed and renewable sources, and where necessary is easily fixed to the concrete structure by simply removing the required area of EPS, inserting the timber and bolting it directly to the concrete face. A suspended timber floor can then easily be formed. The Amvic system imposes no limitation on roof design. Traditional truss construction, as shown, or warm roof SIPS panels are both popular. SIPS panels are quick to install, open up the roof space and can provide high levels of insulation. There is also total freedom of choice when selecting windows and doors. However, triple glazed gas-filled units are available that provide excellent acoustic protection, and when combined with the Amvic ICF system and high-quality roof insulation, a very low overall U-value is easily attainable. A two-coat render is then applied directly onto the external EPS face, with a fibre-reinforcing mesh embedded in to prevent cracking and impact damage. Underfloor heating is widely acknowledged as one of the most effective methods of space heating today. With a high level of performance, this very efficient system provides a uniform radiant heat, resulting in no cold spots or drafts. It is also extremely discreet once fitted and will not interfere with your living space or decor. Heat pump technology upgrades low temperature heat extracted from the ground to high temperature heat that can be used for space or water heating. With a coefficient of performance of up to 400%, it provides outstanding efficiency, with alternative air source heat pumps available if land is at a premium. Both systems can be fitted with exhaust air heat recovery to aid air circulation and minimise the heat loss of the house. Additionally, solar thermal collectors can be installed that absorb the sun's energy and boost the heating system as the weather permits. As water becomes a more valuable resource, rainwater harvesting greatly reduces consumption within the household, as the water gathered can be used as grey water or for garden use. Create the sustainable homes of tomorrow with CO2 Innovation, reducing your carbon footprint.